Hi, and welcome to my channel, Spiritual Gypsy. I'm Liv. For the people who don't know me, I'm spiritual gifted. I have visions, I channel, I get downloads of information. And lately, it's ancient information. It's very interesting. And today, I'm going to talk more about symbols and the things I saw and what source is explaining to me. Please watch this previous video first, because ancient knowledge is still hanging in the air for us to discover and to rediscover. So that is a kind of my job. I must say, things come through me, and maybe I sometimes look insecure, but it is also for me sometimes very surprised what the information is. So it's not that I'm insecure about the information, but it is more about, it's also that I have to find the keys sometimes, and it's like overwhelming. In the previous video I talked about this vision I had of this temple, and you can find it everywhere in the world. The same thing, I will show you the picture. Let's see. Like this in America, Africa, and Asia. And now here in the Netherlands, but only on a drawing. And I now understand that we have the same vision, because it's still hanging in the air, it's in the cloud. You know, like we use internet, so it's comparable to that. I want to talk about the three doors. I did it bigger. This was not when I had this vision, I didn't see this. This came afterwards. A few months back, I was doing the windows of my shed. I was want to make a painting on them. And I started with, just intuitive, I started with, I have three windows, so that was fun also. I didn't think of it, and it's always like that. I do things without me knowing later that it has meaning. And I think a lot of people have that, that they are not conscious, because a lot of buildings we have on Earth are built with, something came over them. And it's really like I did this previous video, I put a link in here, that was the TED talk of Elizabeth Gilbert. She explains how in the old days, they said in Greece and Rome, that a genie came into you. And this is very great. I will put the link here, because otherwise this video is going to be too long. But okay, I was painting my window in my shed, and I started with this one. And this is a whole story behind it. There are two stories, actually. I had, I think 2 years ago, my son was very sick, and I had asked Source God to help him. And then I get only, not the letters, but only the outlines. And it came to me, and it came to my hand. And when I did that, my son is also paranormal gifted, but I didn't tell him anything. And I saw this symbol. And it was a new symbol for me. I never saw it before, so I couldn't also find it really online. But then my son, I wrote it down. I had a vision of Osiris, the Egyptian, from the Egyptian mythology. He's green. And I never tune in really like into gods or whatever. So that was also a surprise for me. But he immediately say, at that moment, while I was not saying anything, he said, "Oh, mom, there's a green energy is filling me up the whole time." And as I asked him, "Does it feel good, or what do you feel?" And he just explained to me, and I got the symbols. And he drew them, and it was exactly like the hieroglyphs of Osiris. So that was very fun. But yeah, it helped and it changed his energy. He said he felt better the next day. So it was a kind of a healing symbol. One year ago, I had to find it up. I had in the middle of the night, I heard the whole time Atta, 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 but very as a male voice. It was very strong, and I made an Insta post of that on my Lucky Live Art Insta. It was 25 January 2020, and there I was asking my Insta friends, do you know what this means? Because it was really sharp and it was really hard, but also it was, yeah, it was, I heard the word and I felt and saw a golden cord was going to my body. The golden cord looked like a DNA string. And again, my friend, my Insta friend, Divine Blissmat, he said to me, I think it's the same word as Atman. And yeah, I'm not familiar with a lot of spiritual terms because of my dyslexia. I don't read almost nothing. So he said that to me, and it was that because Atman is Sanskrit, but in Pali language, it's also an old Indian language. It comes from the Rig Veda, a holy text. And in Pali, it's called Atman, it's the same as Atta. I'm gonna read because it's Atta means total consciousness, soul, breath, Brahma, the essence of everything. So, these two things were connected, the symbol of Osiris, I felt really also immediately connected with Atta, because it was a male energy, very strong. But also, the essence of everything. So I was putting this just on my shed window. And here you have a kind of infinity symbol. I will come back on that later. And then on my shed, I draw this. And I must say, this, I had the circle before, with the ball in it, and it was really like a feminine sun energy, and I just was drawing intuitively, and I, as you can see, I have this also a lot in my paintings. I know now it's like here, this is a part of my painting. There's also this pattern, but then Spirit asked me to put Om Maya on it. I said, okay, yeah, let's do that. I listened to Spirit. Now, and then I'm gonna go search for it, what that this mean. And I looked up Om Maya, and in Sanskrit, Maya means illusion. The mother of Buddha was called Maya. In Nepali, the word means love. In Old Persian, it means generous. Native Indians from Brazil call it mother. Ancient Greek, mother of Hermes. In Hebrew, from God. So I even now get goosebumps of it, because that was really a surprise for me to learn that by Googling it. So when I draw this, I also immediately felt it was a motherly energy. And I made the connection with my heart and I felt it really like that. So the mother, the father, and in the middle, Wakantanka. Wakantanka is with me I think all my life, because I see, when I was a kid, I always had this Native American spirit around. And in 2020, I was doing a sweat lodge with a friend of mine. And I think 2 weeks before we went to the sweat lodge, this Native American, an Indian, was visiting me, and he gave me, he said to me, this white thread with gold, I have to, it's good for me to do something, a braid with this, because then it's like an amulet, I can hold it, I can make connection better between us. Before the sweat lodge, there was suddenly a group of Native Americans come to me in a vision, and they all had white clothing, and they also have, yeah, there was a really intense but really nice feeling. It's like I was suddenly in a community. And that was also my experience with that sweat lodge. I felt it really like earthly and everything, but this spirit is with me for all my life, but this is the only spirit who is most of the time only silent. Only, and if it speaks, it also speaks a lot of waka aka aka. Yeah, it's really not my, normally I hear my own language, but this is the only one who doesn't speak my language. It's really his Native American language, I guess. But Wakantanka is a Lakota for the great mystery, the great spirit in everything. And you can see here in the middle, so it is like the Trinity, the female, the male, and everything. And this is really like that. And in every religion, we have that, the Trinity of Brahma and Vishnu, and so that it comes from one building. And the funny thing is, in the other video I was talking about, you have three choices, left, right, male, female, and in the middle. So, but it's still all one. And that they really want to show me. And the golden cord, what I saw when I had this vision, is also in this drawing, this vision. You can see it here. And of course, in my older painting, it's the cord that is going to the source, to earth, to the source. So, I think that is it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a comment. I like to read your comments. Also, if you have questions, just put them in there, because, yeah, it's helpful. Really, I mean it. I really feel that we are also doing a cooperation here, you know, like, oh yeah, and I have to show you also one thing, is this is also the golden cord. I had to make this because the energies is also the male and the female, but this I go do in another video next week or something like that. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. What do I have to say more? Oh yeah, put the notification bell on, and please share my content. If you can miss a donation, it will be helpful. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.